I'm practicing karate now over 40 years. Of course, 40 years ago, I was younger, I was quicker, I was more good-looking, something like that. But still, I have the feeling that my karate is growing.